close bonds and opportunities. And at this time, you see it, we have Miss Rose Goldsmith, Miss Helen Lucas over by the plaque. If we could unveil that plaque right now.